Now exercise 4.2. First question is, give first the step you will use to separate the variable and then solve the equation. Now first question is, x minus 1 is equal to 0. Here x is the variable and 1 is the constant number. 1 is subtracted here. Opposite of subtraction is addition. Add same constant number to both of sides. Add 1 to both of sides. X minus 1 plus 1 is equal to 0 plus 1. 1 cancel with 1. X is equal to 1 is the answer. Now second equation is 10p plus 10 is equal to 100. Here 10 is added. Opposite of addition is subtraction. Subtract 10 from both sides. 10p plus 10 minus 10 is equal to 100 minus 10. 10 cancel with 10. 10p is equal to 100 minus 10 is equal to 90. Here 10 is multiplied. Now we divide both sides by 10. 10p divided by 10 is equal to 90 divided by 10. 0 cancelled with 0. Again here 0 cancelled with 0. P is equal to 9 is the answer. That's all.